गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, बी सेफ, बी रेस्पॉन्सिबल एंड बी पॉजिटिव ऑल्सो, एवरीथिंग विल बी फाइन, ओके। एंड इफ यू थिंक योर टीचर्स आर डूइंग समथिंग वर्दी, वी आर डूइंग समथिंग गुड फॉर यू, ओके। सो टेल योर पेरेंट्स, काइंडली डिपॉजिट योर फीस, बिकॉज योर टीचर्स आर फेसिंग सो मैनी प्रॉब्लम्स, ओके। So kindly tell your parents to deposit fees. Okay. Now it's time to revise the question answers of your chapter 3rd. Okay, from your book Honeycomb, Gopal and the Hilsa Fish. Now, why did the king want no more talk about the Hilsa Fish? Why he told everyone to do not talk about Hilsa Fish. Okay, so during this season it was found in so much abundance that people only talked about the Hilsa Fish, and he was very fed up, he was very irritated because of that thing. So thus he did not want any more talk about the Hilsa Fish. Now what did the king ask Gopal to do to prove that he was clever? What he challenged him, actually the king asked Gopal to buy a huge Hilsa Fish and bring it to the palace without anyone talking about the Hilsa. That was the challenge, that was the thing that king wanted to prove by Gopal, to be proved by Gopal. What three things did Gopal do before he went to buy his Hilsa Fish? What he did, Gopal? So Gopal had his face half shaven, then smeared himself with ash, and finally dressed into rags before going to buy his Hilsa Fish. So he wore a very strange look. How did Gopal get inside the palace to see the king after he had bought the fish? So how he got the entry in the courtyard, okay, in a strange look, in such type of look? So when Gopal reached the court, the gatekeepers did not let him go inside, they stopped him. Gopal started to dance and sing loudly, okay. So the king heard the noise and ordered his man to bring the man making so much noise to him. He told them who was making noise, and thus Gopal managed to get inside the palace. That was the idea, which was worked also. Explain why no one seemed to be interested in talking about the Hilsa Fish which Gopal had bought. So at that time, during that time, everyone was talking about the particular Hilsa Fish, but when Gopal brought out the particular fish, no one was interested to talking about the fish. What was the reason? So reason was that Gopal's get-up, okay, he saved only half of his face. He actually looked very strange and very comic. So everyone was interested to talking about his look, because he looked like a madman. When people saw him, they made fun of him and talked about him only. So that is why their concentration had distracted from Hilsa Fish towards Gopal's look. Okay, so here are some true false exercises. The king lost his temper easily. Yes, true. It was given in the chapter. When everyone was talking about the Hilsa Fish, the king lost his temper. Gopal was a madman. Gopal was a madman. False, because he was very intelligent and wise man. Okay, so Gopal was a clever man. Yes, true. It is quite clear, because he did all the things to prove himself ओके ही वॉज वेरी इंटेलिजेंट, ही वॉज वेरी क्लेवर. गोपाल वॉज टू पुअर टू अफोर्ड डिसेंट क्लोथ्स. नो, इट वॉज ऑल्सो रॉन्ग बिकॉज ही वॉज एबल टू बाय, बट ही डिड ऑल द फनी थिंग्स बिकॉज ऑफ द चैलेंज गिवन बाय द किंग. द किंग गॉट एंग्री वैन ही वॉज सोन टू बी रॉन्ग. नो, इट इज़ ऑल्सो फॉल्स बिकॉज किंग वॉज नॉट एंग्री. किंग एक्चुअली अप्लॉड हिम, ही प्रेज्ड हिम. ओके, ही एक्चुअली कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट गोपाल फॉर हिज विक्ट्री. ओके, सो लर्न दैम, रिवाइज दैम डेली.